Today I am going to explain topic quality control under module 4. Coming to the quality control, the aim of quality control is to ensure the productions of items for their intended use with defects and variation from their prescribed standards within limits prescribed. Quality control also aims to avoid wastage of time, materials and money by highlighting the point at which a production process is becoming defective. Quality control before startup projects. Verification of bearing capacity of the soil with reference to the design loads. Verification of the design with respect to the job requirement, structural safety, durability and economy. Checking the quantity of materials to be incorporated in the project at source. Control during construction. Execution of work as per the specifications. Second one, preparing test cubes for strength of concrete and getting them tested on due dates. Third one, testing of other materials incorporated in the work as per the standard. Fourth one, testing of the equipment supplied by the firm, initial workshop inspection and trial run of the equipments. Administrative approval is the formal approval and concurrence given by an administrative department of government for a work project for which preliminary estimate has been framed by the PWD. The department looking after the construction works of government is known as Public Work Department. A proposal is sent to PWD by any other department for its requirements. The PWD studies the proposal and if it is found sound, a report along with the preliminary estimate is sent to the department concerned for its approval. It denotes the formal acceptance by the department to take up the work. Technical sanctions. Authority issuing technical sanction shall be satisfied about the structural safety, that the quantities provided are enough to complete the work, that the items are as per specification, that the rates are reasonable, that technical sanction amount is within administrative sanction amount. Normal muster rule. A muster roll is record in which names, particulars and attendance of daily labors, amount payable to them and the work done are recorded. The advance for payment to labor is issued on the basis of muster roll and after disbursement of wages and recording necessary certificates of disbursement, it is kept as voucher. So here we can see the form number 21 muster roll for the note down the all the bills for the labors. Rules for preparation of muster rolls. Muster roll should never be prepared in duplicate for the same work. The presence of labor should be marked within the cross mark and the absence with the letter A. The daily record of attendance and fine should be recorded. After the muster roll has been passed, payment should be made as early as possible by the subdivisional officer in the presence of subordinate concerned, who should justify to the payment as paid in my presence to the right persons. Casual labor role. It is a record of labor employed casually for short duration in exceptional and urgent cases as mentioned below. In urgent cases, when labor has to be engaged for short duration on a casual basis, such as for closing a breach in a canal or silt clearance from a canal or clearance of road blockage, etc. In case of very petty work or repairs when there are only few labors required, the attendance is marked by observer or sanctioned officer in his diary and daily report is sent to subdivision officer. At the end of the work, the casual labor roll is prepared and payment made on it by gazette officer. Measurement book. It is a book which records the measurement of all the work and supply of materials for the purpose of the payment. It is very important original record of actual measurement. All the measurement books are serially numbered and pages of each books are machine numbered. The register of measurement book is maintained in division office showing the serial number of each book, name of subdivision to which it is issued, the date of its issues and date of its returns to the divisional office also will be recorded in the register. The loss of measurement book is the serious matter which should be reported to the higher officer and the person responsible will be punished. Importance of measurement book. Measurement book is the initial record of all kinds of work. Measurement books are the basics of all account of quantities of work done by contractor and materials purchased by the specific work. They must be maintained carefully so that they may be produced in a court of law as evidence. Kinds of measurement books: ordinary measurement book, standard measurement book, check measurement books. These are the kinds of measurement books: ordinary measurement books, standard measurement books, check measurement books. Rules to be followed recording measurement books. The following instructions should be followed while recording measurement books. The measurement should be recorded by the engineer in charge to whom the measurement book has been issued. The measurement of work should be taken accurately, the recorded directly at the site of the work neatly for different items in respective columns. For material supply, quantities received are measured by weighing or counting and recorded in measurement books. All measurements should be taken using steel or metallic tape and entered in ink directly in the measurement book. Fifth one, copying the measurement book from the notebook should be strictly avoided. Erasing or re-entering is not allowed. The mistake should be crossed out and correct entry done should be attested by dated initial of engineer who has taken the measurement. When any measurement is cancelled, then cancellation should be attested by dated initial of officer and reason for cancellation should be mentioned. All measurements should be done continuously without leaving any blank page. Preparation of bills. Recovery of advance payment. Recovery in respect of department materials issued to the contractor. Hiring charges of departmental tools and plants given to the contractor. The amount to be withheld towards the security deposit. Recovery towards the penalty for slow progress. recovery towards penalty for empty cement bags not returned. Thank you.